بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the gracious, the merciful.
إنا فتحنا لك فتحا مبينا.
We have granted you a conspicuous victory.
لِيَغْفِرَ لَكَ اللَّهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِكَ وَمَا تَأَخَّرَ وَيُتِمَّ نِعْمَتَهُ عَلَيْكَ وَيَهْدِيَكَ صِرَاطًا مُسْتَقِيمًا.
That Allah may forgive you your sin, past and to come, and complete His favors upon you, and guide you in a straight path.
وَيَنْصُرَكَ اللَّهُ نَصْرًا عَزِيزًا.
And help you with an unwavering support.
هُوَ الَّذِي أَنزَلَ السَّكِينَةَ فِي قُلُوبِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ لِيَزْدَادُوا إِيمَانًا مَعَ إِيمَانِهِمْ وَلِلَّهِ جُنُودُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلِيمًا حَكِيمًا.
It is He who sent down tranquility into the hearts of the believers, to add faith to their faith. To Allah belong the forces of the heavens and the earth. Allah is knowing and wise.
ليدخل المؤمنين والمؤمنات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ويكفر عنهم سيئاتهم وكان ذلك عند الله فوزا عظيما.
He will admit the believers, male and female, into gardens beneath which rivers flow, to abide therein forever, and He will remit their sins. That, with Allah, is a great triumph.
وَيُعَذِّبَ الْمُنَافِقِينَ وَالْمُنَافِقَاتِ وَالْمُشْرِكِينَ وَالْمُشْرِكَاتِ الظَّانِّينَ بِاللَّهِ ظَنَّ السَّوْءِ عليهم دائرة السوء وغضب الله عليهم ولعنهم وأعد لهم جهنم وساءت مصيرا.
And He will punish the hypocrites, male and female, and the idolaters, male and female, those who harbor evil thoughts about Allah. They are surrounded by evil, and Allah is angry with them, and has cursed them, and has prepared for them hell, a miserable destination.
وَلِلَّهِ جُنُودُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
To Allah belong the troops of the heavens and the earth. Allah is mighty and wise.
إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ شَاهِدًا وَمُبَشِّرًا وَنَذِيرًا.
We sent you as a witness, and a bearer of good news, and a warner.
لِتُؤْمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَتُعَزِّرُوهُ وَتُوَقِّرُوهُ وَتُسَبِّحُوهُ بُكْرَةً وَأَصِيلًا.
That you may believe in Allah and His Messenger, and support Him, and honor Him, and praise Him morning and evening.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُبَايِعُونَكَ إِنَّمَا يُبَايِعُونَ اللَّهَ يَدُ اللَّهِ فَوْقَ أَيْدِيهِمْ فَمَنْ نَكَثَ فَإِنَّمَا يَنْكُثُ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ أَوْفَى بِمَا عَاهَدَ عَلَيْهُ اللَّهَ فَسَيُؤْتِيهِ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Those who pledge allegiance to you are pledging allegiance to Allah. The hand of Allah is over their hands. Whoever breaks his pledge breaks it to his own loss. And whoever fulfills his covenant with Allah, He will grant him a great reward.
سيقول لك المخلفون من الأعراب شغلتنا أموالنا وأهلنا فاستغفر لنا يقولون بألسنتهم ما ليس في قلوبهم قل فمن يملك لكم من الله شيئا إن أراد بكم ضرا أو أراد بكم نفعا بل كان الله بما تعملون خبيرا.
The desert Arabs who remained behind will say to you, our belongings and our families have preoccupied us, so ask forgiveness for us. They say with their tongues what is not in their hearts. Say, who can avail you anything against Allah, if he desires loss for you, or desires gain for you? In fact, Allah is informed of what you do.
بل ظننتم أن لن ينقلب الرسول والمؤمنون إلى أهليهم أبدا وزين ذلك في قلوبكم وظننتم ظن السوء وكنتم قوما بورا.
But you thought that the messenger and the believers will never return to their families, and this seemed fine to your hearts, and you harbored evil thoughts, and were uncivilized people.
وَمَن لَّمْ يُؤْمِن بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ فَإِنَّا أَعْتَدْنَا لِلْكَافِرِينَ سَعِيرًا.
He who does not believe in Allah and His Messenger, we have prepared for the disbelievers a blazing fire.
وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ يَغْفِرُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيُعَذِّبُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا.
To Allah belongs the kingdom of the heavens and the earth. He forgives whomever He wills, and He punishes whomever He wills. Allah is forgiving and merciful.
سيقول المخلفون إذا انطلقتم إلى مغانم لتأخذوها ذرونا نتبعكم يريدون أن يبدلوا كلام الله قل لن تتبعونا كذلكم قال الله من قبل فسيقولون بل تحسدوننا بل كانوا لا يفقهون إلا قليلا.
Those who lagged behind will say when you depart to collect the gains, let us follow you. They want to change the word of Allah. Say, you will not follow us, Allah has said so before. Then they will say, but you are jealous of us. In fact, they understand only a little.
قل للمخلفين من الأعراب ستدعون إلى قوم أولي بأس شديد تقاتلونهم أو يسلمون فإن تطيعوا يؤتكم الله أجرا حسنا وَإِن تَتَوَلَّوْا كَمَا تَوَلَّيْتُمْ مِنْ قَبْلُ يُعَذِّبْكُمْ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
Say to the desert Arabs who lagged behind, you will be called against to people of great might, you will fight them, unless they submit. If you obey, Allah will give you a fine reward. But if you turn away, as you turned away before, he will punish you with a painful punishment.
ليس على الأعمى حرج ولا على الأعرج حرج ولا على المريض حرج ومن يطع الله ورسوله يدخله جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار وَمَن يَتَوَلَّ يُعَذِّبْهُ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
There is no blame on the blind, nor any blame on the lame, nor any blame on the sick. Whoever obeys Allah and His Messenger, He will admit him into gardens beneath which rivers flow, but whoever turns away, He will punish him with a painful punishment.
لقد رضي الله عن المؤمنين إذ يبايعونك تحت الشجرة فعلم ما في قلوبهم فأنزل السكينة عليهم وأثابهم فتحا قريبا.
Allah was pleased with the believers when they pledged allegiance to you under the tree. He knew what was in their hearts, and sent down serenity upon them, and rewarded them with an imminent conquest.
ومغانم كثيرة يأخذونها وكان الله عزيزا حكيما.
And abundant gains for them to capture. Allah is mighty and wise.
وعدكم الله مغانم كثيرة تأخذونها فعجل لكم هذه وكف أيدي الناس عنكم ولتكون آية للمؤمنين ويهديكم صراطا مستقيما.
Allah has promised you abundant gains, which you will capture. He has expedited this for you, and has restrained people's hands from you, that it may be a sign to the believers, and that He may guide you on a straight path.
وَأُخْرَى لَمْ تَقْدِرُوا عَلَيْهَا قَدْ أَحَاطَ اللَّهُ بِهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرًا.
And other things, of which you were incapable, but Allah has encompassed them. Allah is capable of everything.
وَلَوْ قَاتَلَكُمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَوَلَّوُا الْأَدْبَارَ ثُمَّ لَا يَجِدُونَ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
If those who disbelieve had fought you, they would have turned back and fled, then found neither protector nor helper.
سُنَّةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِ وَلَنْ تَجِدَ لِسُنَّةِ اللَّهِ تَبْدِيلًا.
It is Allah's pattern, ongoing since the past. You will never find any change in Allah's pattern.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي كَفَّ أَيْدِيَهُمْ عَنْكُمْ وَأَيْدِيَكُمْ عَنْهُمْ بِبَطْنِ مَكَّةَ مِنْ بَعْدِ أَنْ أَظْفَرَكُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرًا.
It is He who withheld their hands from you, and your hands from them, in the valley of Mecca, after giving you advantage over them. Allah is observer of what you do.
هم الذين كفروا وصدوكم عن المسجد الحرام والهدي معكوفا أن يبلغ محله ولولا رجال مؤمنون ونساء مؤمنات لم تعلموهم أن تطؤوهم فتصيبكم منهم معرة بغير علم ليدخل الله في رحمته من يشاء لو تزيلوا لعذبنا الذين كفروا منهم عذابا أليما.
It is they who disbelieved, and barred you from the sacred mosque, and prevented the offering from reaching its destination. Were it not for faithful men and faithful women, whom you did not know, you were about to hurt them, and became guilty of an unintentional crime. Thus Allah admits into His mercy whomever He wills. Had they dispersed, we would have punished those who disbelieved among them with a painful penalty.
إذ جعل الذين كفروا في قلوبهم الحمية حمية الجاهلية فأنزل الله سكينته على رسوله وعلى المؤمنين وألزمهم كلمة التقوى وكانوا أحق بها وأهلها وكان الله بكل شيء عليما.
Those who disbelieved filled their hearts with rage, the rage of the days of ignorance. But Allah sent His serenity down upon His messenger, and upon the believers, and imposed on them the words of righteousness, of which they were most worthy and deserving. Allah is aware of everything.
لقد صدق الله رسوله الرؤيا بالحق لتدخلن المسجد الحرام إن شاء الله آمنين محلقين رؤوسكم ومقصرين لا تخافون فعلم ما لم تعلموا فجعل من دون ذلك فتحا قريبا.
Allah has fulfilled His messenger's vision in truth. You will enter the sacred mosque, Allah willing, in security, heads shaven, or hair cut short, not fearing. He knew what you did not know, and has granted besides that an imminent victory.
هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا.
It is He who sent His messenger with the guidance and the religion of truth, to make it prevail over all religions. Allah suffices as witness.
محمد رسول الله والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم تراهم ركعا سجدا يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع أخرج شطأه فآزره فاستغلظ فاستوى على سوقه يعجب الزراع ليغيظ بهم الكفار وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. Those with him are stern against the disbelievers, yet compassionate amongst themselves. You see them kneeling, prostrating, seeking blessings from Allah and approval. Their marks are on their faces from the effects of prostration. Such is their description in the Torah, and their description in the Gospel, like a plant that sprouts, becomes strong, grows thick, and rests on its stem, impressing the farmers. Through them He enrages the disbelievers. Allah has promised those among them who believe and do good deeds forgiveness and a great reward.